finally favor us. We have got a powerful speaker announcing Boston graduates with several other graduate professionals' qualifications between them. They are true children of the seven and apostles of God, and mighty used of God in healing and deliverance. Their ministry is punctuated with the demonstration of the Spirit and power. Pastor Bethel also flows profoundly in the prophetic, while Pastor Catherine is a highly effective motivator of women in the areas of intercession and ministering. She leads a team of intercessors that prays for the seven and apostles of God all night, twice a week. They are regional pastors in Centurion, a part of Pretoria Outer City District. They are blessed with two sons. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, can we welcome Pastor Bethel Barimo to the Gospel Platform in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We may take our seats in the presence of the Lord.
Take our carriage, pass it, and make our mind.
It's a great honor tonight. To be sharing the word of God with you. And I'm so humbled to stand before my father and my mother. My overseers, Baba and Amai Mtingwa. We love them so much and we respect them. Great people of God. And I just want to greet them and I want you to help me to welcome them tonight.
In
the
name of
Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Come on, we can do better than that. Let's greet them in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. All our overseers and our pastors, our speakers in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Not yet down now.
Tonight, by the grace of God, I am going to talk about the power of history. Where be all his miracles? Where are all his miracles? Amen. Let's go to Judges chapter 6.
And they go to 6. Verse 1. Batongi.
And the children of Israel did evil in the sight of the Lord, and the Lord delivered them into the hand of Midian 7 years. And the hand of Midian prevailed against Israel. And because of the Midianites, the children of Israel met them the dens which are in the mountains and caves and strongholds. And so it was when Israel had sown that the Midianites came up and the Amalekites and the children of the east, even they came up against them. And they encamped against them and destroyed the increase of the earth till thou came unto Gaza and left no substance for Israel, neither sheep, nor ox, nor ass. For they came up with their cattle and their tents, and they came as grasshoppers for multitude. For both they and their camels were without number, and they entered into the land to destroy it. And Israel was greatly impoverished because of the Midianites. And the children of Israel cried unto the Lord. Verse 11. And there came an angel of the Lord and sat under an oak which was in Ophrah, that pertained unto Josh the Abizrite. And his son Gideon threshed wheat by the winepress to hide it from the Midianites. And the angel of the Lord appeared unto him and said, the Lord is with thee, thou mighty man of valor. And Gideon said unto him, O my Lord, if the Lord be with us, where then is all this befallen us? And where be all his miracles, which our fathers told us of? Say, did not the Lord bring us up from Egypt? But now the Lord hath forsaken us, and delivered us into the hands of the Midianites. And the Lord looked upon him and said, go in this thy might, and thou shalt save Israel from the hand of the Midianites. Have I not sent thee? It's God, overseer Kajel, to pray. Tonight, for this short time that I'm going to speak, then after this, we are going to pray together and see what the Lord will do for us. The life of Jesus Christ, right from the beginning of his ministry, it was a ministry that was punctuated by miracles. Jesus didn't just preach the word, but he also demonstrated the power. His ministry was accompanied by works. And this made me to understand that God communicates better through miracles. Miracles are God's language. Even when he was sending Moses to go to Egypt, he knew that Pharaoh was not going to just understand by mere words. But Pharaoh was going to understand by the demonstration of the power. He is an action God. He is a God of works. The sign that God is around, we see activity. This was the ministry of Jesus Christ. He was a man who was controversial, because he was not like the scribes and the Pharisees that only spoke but didn't demonstrate the power of God. But Jesus demonstrated the power. Now, what shows me that the miracles are a language that God uses to communicate. There is a time when Jesus said, if you cannot believe in me, at least believe the works that I do, that I come from the Father. And when our Father begins for faith, Zayoja Fuad in faith was born. History tells us that it did not begin with fake tales and stories, but it began with the demonstration of miracles. We hear how God did a lot of miracles
throughout.
That even at 593, people would throw at our father. The sick would come to our father looking for healing at his
father,
until he had no
time
to work for his own life. The demonstration of power. Are you hearing me, somebody? When we read the history, we hear the miracles that God did at High Fidelity. That's the
dead were raised, the cripples were healed, the blind saw. This is the God we serve, the God of our Father. He is not a dumb God, but he is an active God.
Thank you. my young brother.
Amen.
He's a pastor, my younger brother. He's a pastor. He's a district pastor. In Victoria Falls.
Victoria Falls.
There's a boy.
Mama Makorafu.
He's a sick. And he died.
No pastor.
Because of asthma.
No papa asthma.
But there was an elder.
Asthma na elder.
Amai na Mari.
Let's go.
There was an elder.
Yeah. Shabbat, 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 Shabbat,
In the name of Jesus, receive your fire. 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 Receive your power. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Singa to say,